Students are going to discuss about the disorders of excretory system. What are the disorders of excretory system? First one is uremia. Uremia means the presence of the urea in the blood. Okay, urea is the main nitrogenous waste substance which is eliminated to outside through the kidneys. It is found in the liver cells. Okay, via the circulatory fluids, these are reaches into the kidneys for their elimination, and it leads to damage of kidneys. And it is uremia occurs due to the glomerulonephritis. Okay, students, next, another some amount of the other causes for causing of the disorder uremia is hypertension. Hypertension means high blood pressure elevated through the blood vessels in the body. Next, another diabetes mellitus, not a diabetes insipidus, diabetes mellitus causes the uremia. And it is uremia is treated with the hemodialysis by the artificial kidney. Next, second one is renal calculi. Renal calculi means formation of the stones in the renal stones in the urinary tract. Urinary tract means the region that flows the urine. Okay, urinary tract. And when the renal calculi, which is the situation causes for the renal calculi, in the urine high amount of the uric acid oxalate levels are present. Okay, that causes the occurrence of the renal stones or renal calculi or kidney stones. And main cause for the kidney stones, that is dehydration. Dehydration means loss of the water molecules in the body of human beings, called dehydration. Next, another third one is glomerulonephritis. What is the meaning of the glomerulonephritis? This is the inflammation of the glomerulus. Glomerulus is the part of the Malpighian corpuscle in nephron. Okay, afferent renal arteriole enters into the Bowman's capsule and forms the network of the blood capillary, which is called glomerulus. Okay, inflammation of the glomerulus is present in Bright disease, glomerulonephritis, and it is the disorder caused by pathogens, bacteria, virus, fungi, and much parasites that causes the glomerulonephritis. Okay, students, next fourth one, that is renal failure. What about the renal failure? Renal failure means kidney failure. Kidney's inability to formation of the urine, inability to filter the blood of the individual, that is called renal failure. Which are the causes for the renal failure? Health problems and many other diseases causes the renal failure. And this is the disorder is detected by the elevated serum creatinine levels in the blood. Okay, high amount of the creatinine levels presence in the blood of the individual, that is goes to presence of the chance of renal failure. Okay, students. And this is an account for disorders of the excretory system. These are four types. First one is uremia, and second one is renal calculi. Third one is glomerulonephritis, also called Bright's disease. Fourth one is renal failure. Okay, students. Now going to discuss about the other excretory organs in the body of human beings. Okay, in this, first one is skin. What is the role of the skin? Skin acts as a excretory organ. Skin is the largest organ in the body of human beings. Okay, this is the skin covers the body of human beings. Skin consists, skin also prevents the entry of the microorganisms into the body. Okay, skin consists two types of the glands. Okay, these are two types of the glands are, this first one is sudoriferous glands. Sudoriferous glands. Sudoriferous glands also called as sweat glands. Sweat glands. Sudoriferous glands also called sweat glands. These are the sweat glands secretes sweat to the outside. It is also causes cooling effect on the body surface. And in the form of the sweat, sudoriferous glands eliminate excess amount of the water in the body and sodium chloride and a small amount of the urea and uric acid, small amount of the uric acid and the lactic acid, glucose and other amino acids eliminated from the body through the skin. Next, second one is the sebaceous gland. Sebaceous glands also present in the skin. This secretes sebum. This is the highly substance or wax substance. In the form of the sebum, this secretes sterols. Sterols, excess amount of the sterols and hydrocarbons and the fatty acids. Okay, students. This is about the skin acting as a excretory organ. Next, another one is the lungs. Lungs are the main respiratory organs in human beings. Okay, these are the lungs also act as additionally excretory organs. Lungs eliminate carbon dioxide and the water molecules also in the form of the water vapors at the time of the exhalation. Lungs eliminates approximately 18 liter of carbon dioxide per day. Okay, students. Next, another third one is the liver. Third one is the liver. Okay, this is the liver. Is the main organ in the body, main gland in the body, locates at the right side of the upper body cavity. Students, this is the liver forms the urea. Liver forms the urea. Okay, what about the formation of the urea? The excess amount of the amino acids present in the body and goes to the metabolic activity and finally urea is produced by the liver cells. Okay, this amount of the urea transport to the kidneys, main excretory organs, for their elimination. Okay, and formation of the urea is the main important function of the liver. And liver also forms the bile pigments. What about the formation of the bile pigments? Bile pigments are formed by, produced by degradation of the hemoglobin of worn out RBC. Okay, and this produces two types of the bile pigments called bile verdin and the bile rubin. These are reaches into the elementary canal via the bile juice, and after it is goes to the elimination through the feces. Okay students, now this is the liver is also excretes excess amount of the cholesterol and the vitamins and some amount of the drugs also. Okay, this is an account for the other excretory organs in the body of human beings.